Welcome to Vinix Studio. Let's start making games. Hi and welcome. Today we are going to see something called as rich text. Normally, to add a text in Unity, you can go to hierarchy window, click on the plus sign, UI and text. In my case, it is Text Mesh Pro. So once you have added a text, you can enter the content of the text in this box. So for example, I'll type this is my tutorial content, and let's make it black so that's visible, and let's auto size it. Now even if you're using the default text of Unity, you will have these options, but Text Mesh Pro allows you to have much more options. If you're using an older version of Unity, you can install Text Mesh Pro from the package manager. Now let's come to the context of rich text. So what does rich text do? Now as you can see, if I press on bold here, the whole text becomes bold. But what if I want only the text tutorial to be bold? So that is where you can use the HTML tags to customize your text. For example, I can put my HTML tag of bold to make only the text tutorial bold. Similarly, I can use italics . So as you can see, only the word tutorial is now in italics and everything else is same. So Unity allows you to use bold, italics, size, color and material. So this option is called rich text. Now let's also try to change the size of the content element. Let's go say size equal to 50. And slash size. Slash size. And you can also change the color using color equals to, let's say, blue. And let's end it here. So now I have a rich text with blue color, italics, and content size of 50. So rich text allows you to format individual words of your content inside the text. So that's it for rich text. See you in the next tutorial. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.